Alan Dare gets in the mount of jockey Wire Srinath. Toroso, who's been pass fit by the veterinary officer, gets in to stall number 12 with the wire, getting back in the saddle. Azura goes in to complete the line. They are in the gates. Set. Gates are back. They're racing for the Indian Champion Cup, Grade 1, 2018. And missing the kick by about a distance in the start, there was Azuro. But as they sort themselves out and take the first one and the turn towards the 1800-meter marker, Shivalik Shahs is the leader. Barbara length and a half in front of Revolding is in second place. On the inside of Revolding is who makes the rules. Another length and a quarter away. There we go back to Germanicus. On the outside of Germanicus, there's Alan Dare. A length and a half, 2 lengths away, Alan Dare. There's Toro Rosso on the inside of Toro Rosso, there's Set Aflame. A gap of a length and a half away, Set Aflame. There's Cadman on the outside, is Winter Renaissance. Another length and a quarter away, there's Jack Frost on the inside, there's a Colombiana. Another distance away, we go back to Azure on the white and black jacket, bringing up the rear. They approach the 1200-meter marker here in the Indian Champion Cup, and Shivalik Shahs is the leader. By about a length and a half in front of Revolding is in second place. Not too far away, the Western India challenger, who makes the rules in third. Another length away, there is Alan Dare, another Western India challenger. On the outside is Toro Rosso making a forward move. Not too far away is Germanicus, another length away is Jack Frost as they approach the 800-meter marker. Not too far away, Jack Frost, there's Set Aflame. Half length on the outside, Set Aflame as they pass the 800-meter marker. There's Cadman, a length and a quarter away. There's Winter Renaissance. On the outside is Colombiana, 2.5 lengths away, bringing up the rear. There's Azuro. With about 600 meters more to judge here in the Indian Champion Cup, and it's Shivalik Shahs in a start-to-finish mission. Barbara length in front of who makes the rules in a handy posse. Another length and a quarter away, there's Alan Dare off the bridle. Then comes Germanicus as the S10 film. Round the turn into the straight, Shivalik Shahs comes around first. Barbara half length in front of who makes the rules is the one on the outside. On the outside of who makes the rules, there comes Alan Dare, the one looking dangerous on the outside. And it's going to be Alan Dare on the outside from Shivalik Shahs. Then comes who makes the rules, and Colombiana is flying on the outside. It's Alan Dare from Colombiana. Alan Dare for the money gets the Indian Champion Cup from Colombiana. Then came Shivalik Shahs, and he led the division numbers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sarah J. Madden, steward of the club, will now present the Indian Champion Cup Grade 1. Won by Alan Dare, owned by Mr. Gaurav Sethi and Miss Amita Mehra. Trained by Altamash Ahmed, the trophy will be received by trainer Altamash Ahmed. We have a memento for the trainer as well. Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Dare will win by jockey Wire Srinath. Alan Dare was bred and mare at Southern Agricultural Farms, and we have got a memento for the breeder as well. I request trainer Altamash Ahmed to receive that on their behalf. And also the wallets for the grooms could be received by the trainer.